it's about 8 degrees out today. We got a 2012 DR650. It's got an aftermarket tank, and somebody tried to make the seat taller with some padding. 7,800 original Wisconsin miles. Everything's all here. DG aftermarket pipe. And with the weather, I didn't know if it was going to start up. It's got a nice set of pro taper bars with the levers cut off to fit underneath. I might send that all as one big package, the bars, the levers, and everything as a set. We did get it running there. We had to choke it, had to jump it because it was cold. Let me see if we can get it going here. Hang on just a second.